Well, forget everything you've heard about global warming. The real threat is a mini ice age. WeatherBell.com chief meteorologist Joe Bastardi is here to warn us about the triple crown of cooling. I don't get this. Explain it to us and why we shouldn't be worried about global warming.
Well, several years ago, I put this out that the oceans were getting ready to change its cycle. The solar cycle was going into the tank and volcanic activity, which is the wild card of that triple crown. All three of these combined led me to believe that the globe is going into a cooling stage, and by 2030, we're back in the 70s. Now, let me state my agenda so I could get it all off the table. It's to be right. You know why? Because if I'm right, then I do
You're
a service.
You're so different
for the,
than every other
I
male
do,
out there.
I do a service for the viewers and my clients. Who are you going to go to for a forecast in 5 years? A guy that stood his ground and researched it? Or just flailed in the wind.
The triple crown of cooling.
Well, that's right.
Is that what killed the dinosaurs?
No, I don't know if that killed the dinosaurs. They're very different theories on
but
that.
But this is worse. This is actually a more dire problem, though, than the heating situation and the global warming.
Front row, because we grow food when it's warm, and it's easier to take clothes off and cool things down when it's warm than it is to heat things up. It takes more energy.
That's right.
If you have the economy, the world, global economy the way it is, but you only have temperatures like they were back in the 70s, that is going to affect money and it's going to cause misery. Now, what's going on is this. The Earth over the last 200 years is being pushed toward warming. A lot of folks think it's because of the industrialization. But the sunspot cycle has been up quite high. It's been ramping up. That's getting taken away. In addition, the Pacific Ocean temperatures and eventually the Atlantic Ocean change back. What we've seen in the last 10 years is carbon dioxide continuing to go up, yet the global temperature is leveled off. And I can't understand how people don't look at that and say, well, wait a minute. We got to take a look at this thing. So I think it's ice rather than fire that's the big threat. Now, I'm not as extreme as the ice age theory, but you return those temperatures to the 70s, and there's going to be a price to pay.
An economic price to pay.
Yes, sir. And also, in terms of human misery, there are a lot more people on the globe, and people want to have better lives.
All right. Well, dire prediction and new outfits for everybody, I guess. Joe Bastardi,
thanks
always.
My pleasure.
We'll see you next time.